must be a way in. We've done it.
Firing a high impact shot.
I wonder what happened here.
anomaly detected.
Launch detected. Report to hazard shelter immediately.
I have found something.
Definitely some fighting here. Here we go.
No!
Nothing can hurt me.
That ought to do it.
Anomaly detected.
Uh-huh.
detected an anomaly.
Check all those tunnels for runners and report back to Captain Nero when you're done.
I have found something.
see the blast zone. That ought to do it.
Program has seized control, and I've lost a lot of friends today. as fast as you can.
This is an automated security update. Gang activity has been detected. Please remain at your workstations until the all clear is given.
Moving to target. Stay sharp!
Satellite broadcast.
got...
Eliminated. Understood.
Shield. Targeting.
Grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord. An attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
I'd hate to see what you'd call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed, at least partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station's the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
few stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out.
pressure levels in valve D4 have exceeded maximum pressure.
We've been spotted. I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on.
Shepard out.
Thank you.
assume control of the Geth cannon.
Got them all.
Attention visitors. This Cerberus facility contains hazardous AI technology. You agree to assume all liability for personal injuries or death that may occur during your visit. Thank you.
Hanging around all these dormant machines is creepy. It's like dead staring at us.
Thank you.
There's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
Come on, let's move.
Hostile gas activity detected. Armed response is authorized. Cerberus reminds all personnel that this emergency is now classified information. Disclosure to outside parties is a violation of your confidentiality agreement.
We've been scared.
They should punch through their armor.
Cancelled. You can now breach Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the main server room there to shut down the VI experiment. Good luck. Geographic.